Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. So today I will be watching episode 13 of the Julkalender. Yeah, we are on December 13th, which also means the 13th episode, of this Christmas calendar from Norway, which is a silly little funny comedy musical thing. Christmas calendar, that's so family vibe. You're just cozy watching it. I love it. So yeah, I hope you're enjoying. Thank you so much for being here. If you're still here, I don't know. There's probably no one here anymore, but I appreciate you if you are. And let's get into episode 13. Mørk og stormfull aften. I will be doing that. Oh, they can't get any speaking done until Ginter is okay.
Ich bin geboren in ein Luftkastell.
I was Ginter born in a what?
And the book is weg.
Yes, and that was what Gammernok said was the only thing that not much share.
Yes, but what the heaven do we do?
My father was a very berühmter Spurhund.
There's no texting for this, so we don't know what he's saying.
But we cannot
understand
it. There
hasn't been any texting for this ever, even when it aired.
That someone must have stolen
the book. We're not supposed to know what he's saying?
My father was a very berühmter Spurhund.
Yes, Ginter. It's a very good winning. But we can stadivek not understand it. Hey, what's that? What's what? A hat.
Ooh, it's a clue.
Made in Taiwan. This is not a nisse hat. Oh, that must have merkelig. Why haven't we seen that for now?
The only forklaring that I can find out is that the one who stole the book must have missed it.
Just what I skulle til to say.
Huh? Mein Vater war ein sehr berühmter Spurhund. In Düsseldorf.
What is it he says all the time?
I'm not all sure.
Try to find out of it, Hansi. Use the parlor.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe it's a good winning that we could use.
He just cares about his quote book, really.
Spurhund, Sprudel, was. Yeah. I think he says that his father was a famous track dog.
Oh, that's not a good winning.
No, it's not. That's not what he's saying, though.
A track is dog. It? And a hat.
Maybe.
I have an idea.
Purring? What's it called? Ooh, shooting. Olaf with his lip.
Det bare lekkert.
Ja, vi får håpe at det blir lik her I morgen.
Ja, det vil da bare være lekkert. Du, Benny.
Olaf, synes du at det ruene eller blankene som finest?
Nei, det vel det samme, det. Du skal jo plukkes ned, Dahl.
Ja, men det ruene eller det blankene som finest?
Ja, så ta de blankene, da. Nei, Gertrud. Ta røven.
Ja, men røven noe fin, men det blanka dem noe fin dem også.
Det jo det, bare lekkert.
Benny. Så she took the blank from.
Benny?
Ja, slapp av da, mann.
Ja, nei, jeg vil da nå bare...
Relax, man.
...litt om hva som står til i boka.
Ja, nå har jeg ikke fått lest så mye enn, ikke sant? Jeg fikk den jo I går, ikke sant?
Ja, nå etter andre må du lese, ikke sant?
Nei, det står, skal vi se, altså at... ja, dit jeg har kommet, ikke sant? Ja, den ganske kjedelig, ikke sant? Det handler om byggverk, kjente byggverk, arkitektur, ikke sant?
Olav, det er ikke deklarasjon!
Bygningen I området, ikke sant?
Det bare lekkert!
Nei, damen, bring deg juldeklarasjon!
He's slicking his finger and trying to...
Har du sett sånn svineri? Får ikke til nå, du! Det nesten som skal få rydde opp selv! Men det får du vel endelig til! Men å sette opp og bake med hendene I rommet og rydde pip, det får du til! Men den foodprosessoren også, så det ikke gått så mye lettere!
Her and that foodprocessor. And the guy's like, she cray cray. Boom, mix it.
Okay, let's see how much track dog it is in you. Come on, snooze here.
Oh. That's what happened. He became a dog. I forgot. And now they're going to farm.
Sunshirt. Ja, det må det være. Mye skal du holde, som en sier. Ja, men det skal du få. Ja. Det blir vel cirka en, skal vi se nå da, en 950, Nei, nei, vi sier 1000. Svart. Ja, det bare lekkert.
Benny is like, oh. Ja.
Så sier vi sånn da.
Hvem var det som ringt?
Nei, det var ikke noen.
Benny's like, I know what you're up to, man.
Yes,
you heard it all, but you can't.
Jeg vet ikke om du hører hva jeg snakket om I telefonen.
You just said it in front of everyone.
Men hvis jeg sa 1000 svart. Ja, jeg vet ikke om jeg sa det. Men hvis jeg gjorde det. Sorry, jeg var ikke snakket om peng. Nei. Det har seg sånn at jeg har en Morris 1000. Ja, akkurat. Jeg har en svart. En svart Morris 1000. Svart.
So obviously a lie.
Som jeg sa selv for en jeg kjenner.
Det hadde jeg aldri hørt om.
Nei, det ble bestemt først I dag, det.
Ja, men hva mener du skal?
Det bare lekkert.
Ja, men hva mener du?
Det bare lekkert.
He's like, shut up.
Så sånn det.
Shady, shady. He got scared of his own cry.
Nei, jeg tror bare jeg går ut og får blesset til Belgien, jeg.
Blesset Belgien? It's such an old saying. Benny got distracted from his book a second. He always has that look. What's happened to the... There it is.
Snooze here.
Snooze here. He's out! He's howling! I forgot how ridiculous this was.
Hey!
That's makes so much noise.
I found the pension! It's a potato farm!
They have a leash on him! It's like my dog.
Wow! Look at that woman!
Sorry, I just have to point out that that woman is him. It's the actor plays both of them. So he always gets those lines when they're commenting on the actor. It's always him who gets those lines.
Hva vil Benny med nissenes bok? Vil de noen gang få den tilbake? Vil Olavs regnskap holde ved et bok etter syn?
No, he won't. Because he knows everything black. That's amazing. Just asking the right questions. Those Olav's tax information. Oh, he's so adorable. You're so precious, aren't you? Hi. Hi. So yeah, Benny has the book and the elves now know that Benny has the book. They're on the farm and they need to get this book back without being seen by the humans. And Günther is a German dog. Maybe he's a German shepherd and that's why he's talking German. They need to get Günther back to being Günther so he can make the propel for the plane. And they also need the book back. There's a lot of conflicts needing to be resolved, but we have 11 episodes left, and I hope you want to tune in to the other ones with me. Thank you so much for watching. It really means so much to me that you're still here. And yeah, see you tomorrow.